This is, wow. Now this is an extreme tall ship. Absolutely amazing. So the name of this giant is just a huge tall ship. Just amazing. Wow. I've never seen one like this before. This is called the Galley. Just amazing. The Redpath Nautical Festival happening Canada Day 2016. Beautiful Friday afternoon. Pardon me, Thursday afternoon. Friday is supposed to rain Canada Day. Canada's 149th birthday. Looking at the galley.
This is the Galleon.
It is a Spanish ship. This is the crew. It's just the most spectacular ship I've seen. Tall ship. This is the Baltimore. We've seen the Baltimore here before. Baltimore is getting ready to dock here. Just behind the Galleon.
Once they're done, then we can.
Galleon. Well, I think this is. I won't be surprised if this is the star of this show for this weekend. Just really, really tall and amazing. Spanish tall ship.
Estuvimos en Puerto Rico. Estuvimos en Puerto Rico. Puerto Rico fue mañana.
Spices,
different kinds. So, if you were to describe the ship to somebody who's never even seen a boat, and you don't have a picture, and you're trying to describe the ship, how would you describe it?
This is really difficult, because many people, when I'm just explaining my phone, it's very difficult in the same place. Go to our website, and you can see a picture.
Okay, so, what about size?